Sure.
Kids on the school bus were laughing at
me. She and me, you just said sorry. A lot of these folks would go away. Would you like to apologize?
Have you got anything to say?
I mean, parents are really upset, and a lot of this would just end for you, and the pain would end if you just said sorry. You just want to remain silent, defiant.
Can you hear us?
Do you think you're going to look back and watch this video and be embarrassed that you didn't have anything to say?
Maybe you feel like you didn't do anything wrong.
Was that not you driving?
A lot of parents say this isn't good enough. The punishment's not stiff enough for you. Any comment?
How are you feeling right now?
Honey, you gotta say something because you're looking like a fool. You say you're sorry.
answer is simple. When you're not sorry, you got nothing to prove.
Come on, pick another one.